Guitar again, the baby guitar, and play you a piece of music inspired by the Renaissance, and particularly the Elizabethan lutenist John Dowland.